Hi there, in this video I'm going to show you how to attach the arms to your bunny. So we are going to want the arm, the right side of the arm, to be on the outside of our bunny when we're done. So in order to do that, we need to work into the back side of it. So we're going to line up the next three stitches on our head with those top three stitches on the arm. So you can see we'll be working through these two together, and these two, and these two. Now your instructions say to decrease on the outside of the arm and the top of the arm into one stitch on the head. What I mean by the crossbars is these bars that go across on the outside of the stitches, and that will be what we're decreasing in, from those outside crossbars into the stitch on the top, into one stitch on the body. So the first one we'll do is go into this crossbar here. When it's facing the body, and then we are going to go into the next stitch on the body, and then come through both of those. And then without yarning over, we're going to go into the top stitch of the arm, and that same stitch on the body. So we're decreasing on the arm into one stitch on the body. Now we have three loops on our hook. We yarn over and pull through all three. The middle stitch is normal. We'll just go through the arm and through the next stitch on the body. Now the last stitch, we're gonna do another decrease, but this time first we'll go through the arm, top of the arm, into the next stitch on the body. And yarn over and come back through and have two. Then we're going to go through this crossbar on the front side of the arm. I feel like this hides some of the bulk of the edge of the arm and kind of just makes it more secure. Can be a little tricky to get under that. And make sure we go back into that same stitch on the body. Pull our yarn through both of those stitches. Again, we have three loops on our hook. And we'll yarn over and pull through all three. Then our pattern says to do four more single crochets, and then we'll attach the next arm in the same manner. So here we can see, take note of the right side of the arm and the wrong side of the arm. So we're going to do our decrease again on that last crossbar. And go into the next stitch on the body. Yarn over and pull through, and we'll have two. Now we're going to go into the actual stitch at the top of the arm and make sure we go into that same stitch on the body again. Yarn over and pull through both those stitches. We have three loops on our hook again. We yarn over and pull through all three. The middle stitch is normal. We go through on the arm and the next stitch on the body. And this last one, we're going to decrease again. First, we're going to go into the stitch on the top of the arm and go into the next stitch on the body. Pull through both of those stitches. Then we're going to go through this crossbar on the front of the arm and then go back into that same stitch on the body again. That can be kind of tight. And we have three loops again. We yarn over and complete that stitch. Two more single crochets to finish that round. And that is how you get your arms on your bunny.